Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
Yeah. my friend. These devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a moon.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyr. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
We'll see how much you need.
I can't catch him! I'm stepping back!
If he gets away, Command will kill him!
Get him! Keep your distance! Someone! The Jedi!
Nice job.
Cap. Better double back and tell the squad.
Jedi!
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive. Die, Jedi scum. Running again? Thank you.
spot on.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what they're made of.
NBD. Back to normal.
Chase him! I think I'm done. Nice hit!
Weapons on him!
Chances here. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do.
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
While examining the sarcophagus, it's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Check that noise.
No escape.
Dodge all you want, I'll keep.
Not leaving here alive. Hit him! Blast him again! Finally! He's hit!
Not going to enjoy this.
No escape! Death to the Jedi!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon. Don't let yourself get discouraged.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.